Being here in LA has been an amazing experience. I gotta say, one of the highlights was being at the Ignite service, watching brothers and sisters get up there and share that are teens, that are fired up for God, that are seeing great things happen in their lives, seeing teens whose lives have radically changed. It was inspiring for me personally. I'm watching these young men and women filled with conviction going, that's amazing, that's God.
I do want to go to heaven. I believe that if you're here, you do too. And if we all want to go to heaven, my question is, do you understand what the cost is?
You can preach the message or you can become the message.
I stopped drinking, I stopped smoking, and I never once again thought of harming myself. Wow. And I've never been at more peace than I do
today. First, go back to the base. Have your daily quiet time. Share your faith. And I know that this world will be evangelized in our generation. And to God be all the glory. Amen.
And now I have a goal. I have a goal to share to the women of the world how you can find your
Being a leader is hard, and I think that a lot of us here are reluctant to become the leaders that God is calling us to be because it requires sacrifice and requires fight.
Unlike Jonah, I have a dream to go back to Nineveh and preach to my people. I will not run. I will not hide. The world needs to be evangelized, and I will not just preach the message. I will be the message. And Ali Shatten, I will not stay silent. And Ali Rafin, I will not give up. And Ali Rakhtanin, I will not stay away. And Ali Kano Livet Allah Khari Livubaya, I will not stop until God calls me home to God.
And being here with the different brothers and sisters who've been so loving and encouraging and giving to me, it's meant so much. As soon as I walked into this fellowship, I felt like, and I texted somebody that I've been talking to back home, I said, I'm home. And that's really what I felt, like I'm home. This reminded me exactly of the church that I became a part of many, many years ago, 33 years ago, back in 87. And it is exactly the same. It's family. It's God is the focus. It's we don't forget our mission. It's we're in each other's lives daily. It's passion. It's zeal for God. It's excitement about the Word of God. It's loving and encouraging one another. It's real.
Hi, my name is Shafali Rajan, and I'm 19 years old. And
hi, I'm Ishida Rajan, and I'm 13 years old.
And we're part of the New Delhi International Christian Church. The New Delhi Church was actually planted a little over a year ago. And it's been amazing because we started off with 38 disciples, and now we're at 170 plus. And it's been amazing because my sister here was the only teen disciple in New Delhi. But now just to see how much God has been doing and the miracles that He's doing, because now we have 38 amazing teens. And I'm going to let my sister share a little about how the teen ministry has impacted her.
I was the only one, and just seeing how God has multiplied them to like 35 teens, or I don't know how many teens exactly, but then because I'm very grateful to God for everything He has done, and being at Ignite as well has been like very helpful for me, has really changed like, me a lot. I can see a lot of changes in my life actually, and it's just been an amazing experience being at Ignite, and I just love it here.
Hey guys, I'm Lucas Tria from São Paulo, Brazil. I'm 17 years old, and I'm just super fired up to be here in the United States. So we have 250 disciples this year. So the church has been growing a lot. God is using Raul so powerfully there. And the teen ministry there, we were with three teens, me, Ellen, and Felipe for 2017. In 2018, we have now 15 teens. And this year, we're going to have this dream of 30 sold-out teens for the movement there in Brazil. Super fired up. Next year, we're going to have another mission team in Campinas, another city. And the church is growing a lot. Super grateful for being here.
Greetings from the Middle East, the Dubai International Christian Church. I just want to share some good news about our worldwide movement and our church in Dubai. We started out with 7, and now we just had our 63rd baptism this Friday. So I just want to encourage all of you to come out and just see the miracles, the amazing things that God is doing in the Middle East. Our conference will be I expect you guys all to be there. I can't wait to see all of you. I'm so grateful to be here. It's amazing to see just the amazing things God is doing nationwide. I love you all. Amen. Come join us. We can write some canvas together, serve some drones, and obviously you have to go see the Burj Khalifa, and then go to the down cruises. But we would love to just host you and just show you a great time. I'm so excited to see you all there.
My name is Ricky Chalinor, and I bring you good news from Southeast Asia. Just a few weeks ago, we had our Pacific Rim Conference. It was amazing. We had over 500 people in attendance. We saw the send-out of the Davao International Christian Church, completing the evangelization of the three primary island groups of the Philippines. We have a church in Davao, Cebu, and in Manila. God willing, next summer we're going to be planting Baguio just north of Manila. But as well, God bless us with the planting of Phnom Penh, Cambodia, the first nation to be evangelized in Southeast Asia. God is doing great things already. Both mission teams have had two baptisms and a restoration. And the inaugurals will be August 4th for Phnom Penh, and then August 11th for Davao. Please tune in to see the miracles that God is going to work about. Please pray for the people of Southeast Asia, nearly a billion people.
One, two, three, four!
We've gotten them a gift, and it's an engraved plate. For Ignite. It says Ignite, Joey and Karen Gregory, directors of Teen Ignite, because we know that God is now putting on your plate the Ignite program and the teams of the movement.
They sang to me, they love me for no reason. My mother and my sister were there, and my daughter got to see everything. Thank you, Jesus, for Shelly. I'm excited to be back.
Back in the old days, you'll say, I'm home. Look.